This is how to connect and add GoodDollar to MetaMask. I did a video of how you claim GoodDollar twice every day. You see the video will come out here. To add your GoodDollar to MetaMask, the first thing you need to do is to download your MetaMask wallet. You can do that with your iOS or Android app. If you have your laptop or computer system, you can download MetaMask wallet via Chrome extension. The first thing you observe as soon as you download your MetaMask wallet is that by default, MetaMask wallet comes with Ethereum network. So the first thing you need to do to connect your GoodDollar to MetaMask is to decide if you are going for Fuse network or Celo network. For the sake of this video, I'll be using Celo network. So because I'm using Celo network, you will click where your Ethereum is and you click add network. You see list of network that are standard already added. All you need to do is to click add. If you are using Android or iOS, you may not find it already listed, but I will show you what to do. In this case, Celo network is already listed. All you need to do is to click add. You can see this is Celo network. If you are using app on your phone, either iOS or Android, under network name you put Celo mainnet or Celo network. Network URL, you put this. You can Google it, you are going to see it. Just copy it and paste. Chain ID is this. Currency symbol is this. All I will do here is to approve. As soon as I approve, I'm going to switch this wallet to Celo network. You have switched to Celo network. So already now, this wallet has been moved from Ethereum that was as default to Celo network. So the next thing to do is to import this wallet and add it to your MetaMask under Celo network. We have the Celo network added to MetaMask. The next thing you need to do is to import the GoodDollar token. To import GoodDollar to MetaMask, you click import account. Enter your private key string. For you to get your GoodDollar private key, you come to this place, you click here, you click export wallet. This is the private key. This private key is your money. If you divulge it, all your money and token is gone. So you copy it, you come back to this place. You will now paste your private key string here. I will blank this place now. As soon as I imported, look at it, the Celo balance showed up. So GoodDollar give you certain amount of Celo as fee every day. If there is none, then you have problem of out of gas. The next thing you need to do is to add the GoodDollar token itself. To do that, you import the token. You click import token. You copy token contract address for Celo network. You can Google it. If you open any of this, look at it. This is GoodDollar contract address. Is what you are going to paste here. Automatically, it shows the GoodDollar symbols and it inserted the token decimal. So all you need to do is to click add custom token, import token. You can see instantly the token has shown. If you look at it, look at what it shows here, 8,260 for Celo, 8,260. You can also match Fuse to Celo by clicking here, click, copy the whole of this, click next at it. You will receive this amount on Celo. You pay 10 GoodDollar cryptos as fee. So you click confirm. So all this amount we move to this place. Look at the transaction as shown debit. It will take time to show and reflect. As soon as it reflects, you can see the balance has moved from Fuse to Celo. And if you check your MetaMask, it will increase too. It will reflect the amount. Look at it, 9,738, 9,740. It approximated it. It is show up here too under your Celo account. You have two tokens now. Celo crypto itself under Celo network and GoodDollar cryptos under Celo network. Please do me one big favor. Please subscribe to this channel. Like this video. When you do that, you'll be able to see and know whenever I publish my new video every week. Also, don't forget to get 1,000 GoodDollar token. Then you can start claiming free GoodDollar every day. Please don't forget to like this video, drop your comment, and I will get back to you. So this is how to add and connect your GoodDollar to your MetaMask. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.